The Mat-Su Borough Animal Shelter is overcrowded today as the borough removed 157 malnourished dogs Tuesday night from a dog breeder in the Montana Creek area near Talkeetna and placed them in their care.
Acting upon a tip, the Alaska State Troopers and Mat-Su Borough Animal Control officials swept the property of 53-year-old Frank Rich near Mile 92 on the park's highway and rescued 157 starving huskies. Help for 19 dogs came too late as they have already died of exposure, starvation, and dehydration.
Found the dogs to be in poor health and they were impounded.
Trooper Sergeant Troy Shuey said that responding officers said that this has been the worst they've ever seen in terms of animal neglect.
One of the officers said that it was picking him up. It was just you see this animal that should be 60 pounds and you lift it up and it weighs 20, 25. We have about 30 puppies that are indoors. We have the outdoor pens are full, and the staff at the shelter constructed a lot of outdoor pens, temporary outdoor pens that they're in now.
They were severely dehydrated. Their bones are protruding, and it's going to take some recovery time.
The things that we could use, clean, dry straw, so we can set up some housing for them. And dog houses would be handy if they're available. Metal food bowls.
Also things needed are tarps, zip ties, corrugated metal, science diet dog food, and other materials to build dog houses. The troopers have taken Frank Rich into custody. So far, Rich has been charged with 50 counts of cruelty to animals. The dogs are not up for adoption as they are considered evidence and need to be nursed back to health.